Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining us today for our SafePal Earn event. This feature has been established for a while now, and I'm going to go into detail what you need to do to take advantage of the offers we have. For today's video, we're going to be using BNB and SFP token. You're going to need additional BNB coins when you're using SafePal Earn, because that's going to be the gas fee that we're going to be burning today. What SafePal Earn is, that's down here, I'm going to click on it, is variety of DeFi pools that we offer. And each pool represents different tokens and projects. So the pool that we're going to focus on today is the BNB and SFP pool. The TVL is how much money is in the pool, so about $8 million. This is the chain, and PancakeSwap is the provider of this pool. Then you can look over here, it's BSW, this is a BSC, Binance Smart Chain token, and this is offered by BuySwap pool. And the TVL is 1.5 million, so that's how much money is in this pool currently. These numbers, this is 4% plus 29.65%. What does that mean? Well, this is APY, and the APY is the return that you're expected to get if you stake your coins into the pools. So this does vary. It can go up or down as time goes by, but the key thing is it's paid on a yearly payment. So you are expected to get 4.71% if you stake your money into this pool. This plus 29% is we allow you to stake additional SFP tokens into the pool, and we are gonna pay you that 29% on top of the SFP tokens you staked. So it is an incentive to use our pools because of this additional bonus you have. So we do offer a lot of pools over here, and you could decide which ones is right for you. What you need to do with these pools, there's multiple steps. And I'm gonna start by showing an important app you're gonna be using throughout to make this happen. So we're gonna go to dApps. And right here it says LP Center. So this app is what you're gonna be using to create a LP token. This is the token you're gonna be staking in the SafePal Earn. Let's click LP Center. This dApp is important because you're going to be creating your LP token, and this is used to put into the pool. But when you want to break the LP token because you want your BNB and SFP tokens back, you also have to use this. And if you don't see a pool, you can import it if you like. And if you want to add liquidity, you click on this. So let's go back. And a good feature that we have is you click on SafePal Earn. And you, let's say we click on this pool now. It's going to say deposit. And this is what I was talking about before. This is the APY, 4%, and the 29%. These are two separate things. So the LP token of BNB and SFP is going to get this rate. When you stake the additional SFP token, this is the rate you're going to get, and it's paid within a year. Remember the fees that are here. So once you stake into this pool, I'm just going to be showing an example of this. So I'm going to be taking a 0.1 unstaking fee. So this is pool terms, essentially. So I'm going to create an LP. I'm going to deposit into this, and then I'm going to unstake it. As a result, I'm going to pay this additional fee because I didn't wait till 3 days. But this is just for the purpose of the video. So remember, when you're using this, I would wait at least 3 days before pulling out your money. And as I mentioned before, here is the TVL. It's $8 million being staked inside. And then this is the smart contract if you want to review it as well. So once your money is deposited, you're going to also see the claim button. This is you claiming your rewards. I wouldn't claim your rewards that often because it may occur a fee. So it's best to just claim when you need to. So let's deposit. And currently, I don't have the pool tokens. So I got to, either you can get SFP, you can click on here if you want to buy it. And that's going to transfer us to the swap. I'm going to go back and I'm going to go to get LP because I already have my tokens. You press max SFP insufficient balance. Why? It's because I have too much BNB token to SFP. So why is this an issue? Well, when you're creating an LP token, it needs to be equal. So you need to put equal amount of SFP and BNB in. And what that means is I got to put $5 worth of SFP is the maximum amount. So if I click on max on SFP, see, now it's okay because my max amount is matched by the BNB amount. And these are the numbers, the breakdown. So based on my amount of money, I'm not going to have a significant impact on the pool. And obviously, the bigger the impact of the pool share, the more money you get from that pool. So when it says enable SFP, you are going to incur fees to establish using a pool. So when you're using SafePal Earn, there is going to be a lot of fees associated when it's your first time. So be wary of that. So I'm going to click on enable SFP. Pancake is applying for the smart contract authorization. After it's permitted, the smart contract is granted access to your account. So this pool is through Pancake. That's the ones that are going to be providing the liquidity for this. So confirm. So now it's enabled. So I paid that gas fee to enable permission to create the LP. So now I'm going to do add liquidity. And it's going to say I'm going to get a 0.4367 LP pool. The output is an estimated value. If the price changes by more than 0.5%, the transaction will revert. So I'm inputting 12 SFP token and 0.18 BNB token. Confirm. And now I like to use the lower limit of the network fee, but you can go more if you want. This is just the speed of how quickly you want the transaction to process. So I'm going to go confirm. Type in your password. All right. LP token in your wallet. So this is the amount I have. You can go back. And now I'm going to press max. After clicking max, you see the LP token. This is how much I want to deposit. And then if I have additional SafePal token, I can also click max. And obviously I used most of it for this pool, but to get that additional benefits from the pool, then I recommend maxing out this. It is limited. As you can see, it goes based on the amount of LP tokens you put into the BNB pool. So because I put a small amount of money, a few dollars, the amount of SFP I only could put is this much. If I increase this amount, then this limit will also increase as well. So keep that in mind. There is a limit to take advantage of the SFP 29% APY. It factors in how much LP token original that you're inputting into the pool. You click on deposit, click on slow, and this is what I want to talk about here. The W. This means the token is wrapped. This is a wrapped BNB SFP LP token. So this allows us to stake into the pool because it's wrapped. It's not in its original form. And that's what it means when you see a W in front of a token, if it's not part of its normal token ticker. So SFP, there is no W. There is no W in BNB. But you see one now. It's because it's wrapped. And that's what it means. And as you can see, the reason why we had more BNB, because we are incurring additional fees now. So I'm going to press confirm. I'm approving that I want to deposit my money into the pool. So type in a password, firm. Now I'm approving the SFP. Okay. So there's three sets. Okay, and we got a network fee, $2.40. So this is the largest expense, gas fee that you're gonna incur when doing SafePal Earn, is that initial deposit. So it's $2.40, confirm. Type in your password. Deposit successful. And there you go. I have my pool all set up. And it does take some time to reflect on the amount earned, you know, like I said before. And you can click claim. And when you withdraw it, you're going to incur the fee, like I was mentioning before. But it's there. So even though it might not reflect, let's say, in a day or two, you are getting paid. You don't have to worry. And when you do withdraw, even though if you don't see the exact amount, everything will be sent to your account once it's pulled out. So you don't have to worry about that. So this is your pool. Now we're done. So now you have your money is deposited and you can add additional to it if you want. This is my total balance. And then you just wait. You stake in the pool as long as you want. You can pull out your money at any time. But again, if you pull out within the 3 days, you're going to incur this fee. And also another thing to point out is a thing called permeable loss. This means that there is risk when you put money in your pool. And what does that mean? Well, let's say the BNB coin drops to $50, but SFP went up $5. That means there's a large fluctuation between when you initially put in your token and what it is now. So the SFP token went up 100%+, right? Over 100%, like significantly, based on my example. But the BNB coin went down significantly. But when you are putting your money into the pool, you're putting equals amount, right? I put in $5 SFP and I put $5 BNB. So if there is a large price change when you compared to when you initially put the tokens in the pool, this may result in getting different amounts of BNB and SFP compared to what you put into the pool originally. And all these concepts and terms, this works for any type of pool. So this is not just special to SafePal Earn by any means. Because the whole idea is you're putting equal amount of each token. So when you pull it out of the pool, you're going to get the equal amount of dollar amount, whatever that is. So if the price fluctuated that much, it may result into more or less tokens of something. So that is part of the risk when you're entering these type of DeFi pools. So just keep in mind. And, you know, SafePal Earn, or there is other exchanges that offer different pools like BuySwap, Pancake, etc. All these pools, doesn't matter where you go, are going to have these type of fees. The fees are pretty much the same. And the rules of the LP token staking in here and then pulling it out and breaking apart and paying those additional fees. So SafePal Earn just allows you to aggregate and have everything in a convenient place for all your pools that you choose to participate in. So I can go deposited right here. And it says this is what I'm participating in right now and the daily amount. So what great feature is that if I participate in all these different pools, I have everything all in one place. Compared to if I'm using other D apps, then I have to go to that specific D app and to participate in those pools. And it can get very confusing if you like to be part of this and participate in more than one. While SafePal Earn allows to have everything all in one convenient place. All right, now we created our LP token. We have it staked in our pool. It's technically making us money, but now it's more my money now. I want to take it out. It's very easy. Click on this minus. I want to withdraw, so I'm going to max total amount I'm going to withdraw. This is the unstaking fee, because again, it's done within the 3 days right here. You can look at the timer. So again, if you're going to participate in the SafePal Earn, make sure you don't touch the money for 3 days. You don't want to take on that additional cost if you don't need to. Again, this is a standard practice for everyone. This is not just for SafePal Earn. So I'm going to click withdraw. And again, I have to pay additional $2 to get this done. Withdraw successful. So, oh, look at this. I actually made 1 cent. So that few minutes that I was in the pool, I actually made a cent. So I can claim it. So this is what I was mentioning before. So the reason why you don't want to claim this every time is because I need to pay a miner's fee when you're claiming it. So generally you want to claim everything towards the end, or you restake it like periods of time. Let's say maybe once a week or once a month. So you're not taking on the extra gas fees if you don't need to. So now our money is pulled out and I want my money. I want it back into the original form. Because when you look in your wallet, it's going to be in this wrapped form. So if I want to trade it, it's going to be difficult for me to trade this. Not many people are going to be taking it in the wrapped form. They're going to want it either in BNB or SFP. So what do we do? Well, let's go to our DApp. Let's go to our LP center. This is the liquidity that we made earlier. And we want to break it. Remove BNB SFP liquidity. Max. Enable. So basically you're giving permission to PancakeSwap to break up this wrapped token. Click on the fee. Okay, press remove. So just reminder, so you're removing this pairing. You will receive pretty much the identical amount. Click on the fees. What network fee you want. Removal successful. So what happens when we go back to our wallet? There we go. We got SFP token back, and we got our BNB token back. Back in those original forms. And as you can see here, I got an additional 2 SafePal coins than what I originally had. And that was just because of the price fluctuation. So this whole experience probably cost me around $5-6 to participate in SafePal Earn. And of course, generally, you want to be staking it longer term, so you're making additional money and not losing, compared to here where I just lost $5 of gas fee. But if I held it, let's say for a week, I probably would have made the $5 back pretty easily. And that's it. That's a program for SafePal Earn. It's really good for longer term investment. Again, please do your research on everything that you put your money in. You know, like I said, there is risk, and please be wary of that. That's it for today. Thank you for joining, and I hope you enjoy our SafePal Earn program.